I did have goblins in the previous one too. Actually, Thinker is like pretty good. Let's start with Thinker. Oh, I should make my camera a little smaller now. And move it to the side. You know when Underlords is gonna be open beta? This week. This week. I don't know better. I don't know more. It should be this week. This is very early embarrassment of riches, so I'm just gonna go for it. Anti-mage? Seems fine. Anti-mage isn't particularly strong against creeps though. Yo. Let's stick with this. It says you're playing League. I'm pretty sure I updated that. Yep, I did. Boom, 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 boom. So this doesn't go very well with the max, but it's fine for now. Ooh, Inventor, okay. I guess we can do a second Inventor game. We didn't win the last one, so. So now my Inventors, which are basically the old max, they explode when they die. By dealing 20% of the max health, so. Nice! So that's a level up now. Can we get this? We can. So this is now two brawnies as well. So we got the brawny buff online. All brawny units have their maximum health increased by 200. But yeah, this is free to play if you wait a couple of days or... I don't know what day it's gonna be. Right now you need the Dota 2 Battle Pass to play. The brownies. Is this the Dota chess? Yes. This is the Dota Underlords, the Valve version. Oh my god, I kinda want this, cause I have the brownies. I'm actually gonna do this. So these get extra health for each kill. They don't really have kills yet though. Get the Crystal Maiden, maybe? We don't really want any of these necessarily. So for every unit that my brawnies kill, they will get permanent 50 health. Which is actually really strong. But this Thinker is my highest damage right now, so I'm a little scared that the Thinker is gonna take all the kills. The Thinker took all the kills. Every kill. Oh my god. Come on. Every single kill went to the Thinker. 13 kills. God damn it, Thinker. But I mean, we need to keep it, because it's my way to win. I'm not gonna win if I got it. Dr. Clinker! Yep. Does he have any level? He has one level too, so we might lose. Let's see. That's good positioning though, because these mechs will explode. Come on, guys! Aww. Damn it. Yo. Beastmaster level 2 would be so good. Slardar. I mean, this is a pair of Morphlings now. It's just right now I'm like really weak. We only need one tiny, one Morphling, one Beastmaster. Like, getting closer to the upgrades. Can you do the voice lines when you buy units? Nah. These orcs, man, they're just not getting the kills. Zero kills on the Beastmaster. We need to get kills on this for the brawny buff. Free! I should just get some low damage units here to get the kills on these. We didn't ban Drow. I think we didn't actually ban Drow. I don't know, I still kind of like maybe don't want to pick it. Because that's so dirty. I guess I can lose. We're on a losing streak now. Get some extra gold from that. Is anyone going drow? Because I'm like, if they are going drow, then I can too. I'm gonna feel bad if I go drow. We didn't specify it. Why is drow dirty? Because it's OP right now. It's too strong. It's overpowered. They are gonna nerf it in an hour or something. I'm not even kidding, like they're actually nerfing it today. Like they said that they would. It gives 20% attack speed and damage to all allies. That's way too much. I'm like, oh my god, I guess I'll get the level. They said Monday. They never said which Monday. Oh, so it's like Monday in August or something. Wrecked. 3-star Treant. You what, mate? How do we beat a 3-star Treant? Oh my god, so much healing. What? We can't kill anything. Way too much healing. These both have 3 kills now. It's a little bit of health, I suppose. Yo, yo. I mean... Damn it. I guess... This is a little bit like bad, because I'm half warriors and half mechs. Savage cat. Meow. Is Savage cat doing some... Oh yeah. Well, not open for, but he has 40 gold. I wish this Beastmaster was level 2, because then it would be getting way more kills. Wow. Is that a trap? I think that's a trap, chat. Is that a trap? I think it's a trap. Is it a trap? I'm like, should I get out of mechs? This is a creep round either way. So we can chill here. Not a trap. It costs nothing. But we don't want to play it. Like, I don't know if I want to play it if I pick it. Do I even want to play it? Yes! Axe getting the kills. I'm gonna skip it. Go elves! I don't have any elves. We can't go elves anymore. It's way too late for any elf thing. Trolls! I don't think we're gonna do trolls. Arcane boots are kinda good. I don't think we're going mages. Or trolls. Okay, this is just kinda safe. It's pretty good. It's a good item. Drow wasn't banned, right? I didn't say Drow was banned, did I? I didn't, no. I'm not breaking the law here. Am I? I feel so bad. Savage Cat had Drow too. Yeah, because this time we didn't. Yesterday when we were playing games, we had Drow banned. Doo-doo. 4 kills on both of these. It's 200 HP each. Not as much as I would like it to be, not even close. You. Plus one win. Maybe I'll get rid of the mechs now. Alright. Big place. Do I have 6? Oh, 5 out of 6. Oh. Maybe now we can get some kills on the orcs. How much weaker did I get though? To get the extra budge. Buy the other budge, yeah, I got it. I'm pretty weak right now, unfortunately. Super weak. 6, 4. Oh my god. I mean, we can play this for now. 1, 2, 3. Well, I just took out the budge, so. Orcs in battle. Give me more bronies! More bronies, more bronies, more bronies. Please, please, please. Should have gone mech. Yeah, probably. But I got baited by the forged in battle. Because that's like one of my favorite traits. Because it's pretty OP if you pull it off. Oh, that wasn't even 6th warrior. God damn it, I thought I have 6 warriors. Wasn't worth it then. I was so sure that was 6th warrior, but we have one elemental and one hunter. It's okay, we won. We won. All good. This morphling could actually be anywhere, it doesn't need to be in the front. So this is creeps. So I kind of made myself intentionally a little weaker, so maybe these orcs will get more kills. I know this was more powerful, but I want the orcs to get the kills on the doggos. There we go. Because they gain permanent health. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Finally getting some health on this. I think I like this a little bit too much though. I'm like too into this forged in battle. Quality of items is higher. I think we gotta pick that. I lose the undead bonus with this. Okay. Damn it! I just wanted to keep it so badly. I mean, there's some hunters. We only need one hunter. But we want the Medusa, right? Not these. Dirty draw player. They are nerfing it in an hour. We didn't ban it from this, so I can't, like, not do it. This game isn't going too well, so... I'll probably lose. Definitely not my best game. So close. Come on, we need some levels. Levels, levels, levels. God. I should buy these, just in case I get like 2 more. Alright. I was buying those a little too fast. How much is the next level? I'm gonna sell this morphling, but it's still good for now. It actually deals quite a bit of damage, and it's the second primordial, so that helps too. What's your opinion on the game? Any potential? Oh yeah, a lot of potential. I hate talking about leaks, but there was some kind of like post that was speculating that there are like a lot of cool improvements coming to the game, like a lot of things planned. I saw a video on the 2 YouTubes. I bought this too early again. I should have waited. Now I have 1 too much gold. Damn it. I'm just gonna get rid of this, whatever. No!
Oh, fat fingers! Oh my god, no, that's not the positioning. Oh. Wait, we're doing just fine. Wait, we're actually doing fine. Well... Well, we lost just by a little bit. Crip was complaining late game has too much AoE. I don't know about that. Isn't Drow banned in viewer games? It wasn't in this one. I was talking about it in the beginning. We didn't ban it. Because it's about to get... Like, maybe we'll ban it next time, but it wasn't banned in this. I mean, I really want to get a level, but... Yeah, these items. Oh my god. We get like one arcane boots, and the rest are global items and stuff. It's pretty weak. The inventor thing is no use. Okay, but not a really small loss. Really, really small loss. Just one unit. Did I even get a losing streak now? Okay. So this is a creep round here. Let's put in the axe just in case it would get a kill on something. Put this piece of meat to the front. That's so frustrating, chat. Because I could pick the forts in battle to try to like get kills on my orcs, and then we haven't been able to upgrade any of the orcs. These are all level 1. Maybe I should have went for like early rolling to upgrade them. I'm not sure. So frustrating though. So we have 10 kills on this, so that's 500 health, so it's quite a bit. But it could have been a lot more. Could have been a lot more. Okay. Well, maybe this will help my Beastmaster a little bit. With getting those kills. But I would still love to actually level it up, you know. Lycan, we can we play the Lycan anyhow? Why are you pisting? Oh, right, I don't have enough units. Oh, Medusa. Medusa is good. I'm also gonna buy the Lycan. Oh my god, this is gonna hurt. Oh, it's such a bad loss. Gelio Gabalus, minus 13. Yikes. Close one. No, it wasn't. We need to get the level ups. Slardar. 1, 2, 3, we have 4. We're gonna have like 4 warriors and 4. It's a little awkward, because I have like 4 hunters and 4 warriors. Okay, these are some... Shit. Hold on. Okay. We need to go 6 warriors. So I need to get a level up, and then we replace one of the hunters. We can't get this to the last level. Okay, I'm just gonna sell it. Okay, I need to get a level up. Just sell the axe. Maybe I should have, but I'm so like, I don't know. I just really wanna... I wanna forge these guys in battle even more. That's probably the dumbest thing. I should sell the axe. God damn it. This is baiting me so hard. I'm thinking about way too much. So Mirana, can we go 6 hunters with that? If I stick with 3 warriors. Can I go six? Can I go four orcs? Does Forge work with all units? No, it's like with the brawny units only. That's the thing. Okay, maybe we don't go six warriors. Maybe it's better to go six hunters. So we're gonna sell this and this. We're only gonna play the good warriors. Let's do that. Only play the good warriors. I mean, we can maybe play the Budge, because it's very beefy. Nice! That's lucky. That was really lucky. That was really lucky. Wow. Doom upgrade is excellent. This should be close to the Kunkka, so we get the mana restore. 1, 2, 3, 4 hunters. Oh, we could go 6 if I got the Wind Ranger now. Okay. So, level up. 1, 2, 3. We can take out the tiny. Level up and take out tiny. Oh, this is creeps, so after the creeps we're gonna do it. Battle Fury and Doom, yeah, I definitely should. Well, for the creeps we don't need to. Bum-burdum-burdum. So we are taking out this tiny. Let's sell these, we're never gonna use those. Refresher, blacking bar. I'm gonna go with the refresher, I think. Refresher has won me so many games. Fine. And now we give this to the Doom. Next step is leveling up all the level 1s. We still have so many level 1s. I'm thinking that for the last unit we could have a disruptor level 2. Once I get to level 2. Level 2 disruptor would be pretty cool. But I'm not going for the level yet. Battle Fury gives cleave. Yeah. We definitely give it to the Doom. The Doom is by far my best unit right now. So these are level 2, level 1, level 1, level 1, level 1. Let's wait for the battle to begin, then I'm gonna buy the Wind Ranger. So I still have 51 health, I shouldn't go all in yet. I should definitely save my gold for now. Almost forgot. Show DPS? Sure. Oh my god! How is the sniper so high up? And it's under one star Medusa. Master of Beasts. There's actually a part of me that wants to put this Battle Fury on the Beastmaster again. Look at this. Oh, I got 1.9k health. Just to like try to give it some more kills. Okay, it got a couple of kills there. Another extra 100 health. Nah, it's still better on Doom. Bum bum bum. Savic, I just watched a 10-minute YouTube video on how to make a fresh, authentic Italian pizza. And then I proceeded to order Domino's. Is that same as saying I won't go Hunters, but I go Hunters anyways? I guess? Thinking. I don't think we'll play this. I think the Disruptor will be the last unit. We can replace the Mirana with a Tidehunter eventually. Okay, by the charm. But I really haven't, like, I didn't go Hunters all day yesterday. Ratatatata. Oh, that was pretty close. He's the number one player, though, so. And we still beat him. We beat the number one. Oh, come on. Well, I guess we buy the Doom. Always buy Doom, right? Mm-hmm. 17 kills on Beastmaster. The reason why that matters is because we have the Forged in battle. Hunter, Resident, Sleeper. God damn it. I barely even go Hunters! Stop giving me shit for that. I really... Oh my god, okay. We're gonna make the depth spread measures this time. Alright. So they have like 10% extra damage. Yeah, I think you always pick this. I mean, do we want the level 3 pods? I don't know. Maybe. It would be pretty beefy. Honey, what are you doing?
I'm cleaning up my case because I have to reduce the...
Oh, right. Yeah. The fan thing. Yeah. Oh, Kunkka only got one boat. Wait, it got zero boats. Well, that's how we lose. That is how we lose, chat. We need two Kunkka boats and we got zero. I need to upgrade the Kunkka. Because once the Kunkka is level 2, it should be able to get the ability of... Yeah, can dare, that's right. Grim nailed it. That's exactly what's happening. So this isn't close to level 3. We don't need to buy the Windranger right now. My bench is super full. Once the Disruptor is level 3, I will level 2, I will get the next level. Oh, Medusa, we definitely need to buy Medusa. Okay. Nice. I'm gonna switch this slightly, so maybe the Kunkka will not die as fast. Oh my god, what happened to my backline? My Hunters just melted, like he has some sick assassins there. Okay, alright. We need to make something happen right now. Wow, that's so many level 3s and everything. Wow. Oh god, 18 health. Okay, I'm almost dead. I guess we roll until we hit a Kunkka, if nothing else. We'll put this here. Well, on the bright side, the Desperate Measures gets better, right? More damage from that. Okay. I can't lose again, so I'm going all in here. Two Doom Tooms. Doom Tooms. Why is talking so hard? Alright, there we go. We got some boats this time. So, the reason why I sold the Mirana is because I actually want to replace the Mirana with a Tidehunter anyway. So we got a Kunkka too. Everything is 2 now except for the Mirana. So this is pretty solid. These are cheap units, so upgrading these is reasonable. We don't have to like hold too much gold on the bench. I actually think that I should probably save up for now. At least for a little while. Because rolling won't get me like... There's only Tidehunter that I can hit. I guess I can roll once then. Okay. Because now we get the Naga bonus. It's not bad to have the Naga bonus. And now we save up, because there's no upgrades available anytime soon. Damn, dude. That was so good. Wow, the Tidehunter ability. We lost to this guy pretty badly last time, right? But I've gotten several upgrades. We got Kunkka 2, we got like second Doom 2. Wow. What did you sell? I sold the Priestess of the Moon, yeah. AKA Mirana. This is just a meat shield. It's not worth much. It's just kind of there. No close upgrades, I'm gonna chill. Oh, this is a dragon, by the way. I mean, I don't think I need to, like, position too much. Iceman BSB, thanks for the sub, welcome.
Hey, you're cute.
You're cuter. Psst. Psst. Psst, you're cute. Oh my god, I would normally pick this, but I don't have anything to put in right now. Fuck! I want the Shivas, I'm gonna- Oh my god, this is like first time I'm not picking that, ever. I always go for the unit cap, but I didn't have anything to put in. Not picking the unit cap feels so wrong, but this is really powerful. Shivas is so strong. That's literally the first time I don't pick that. Ever. I always pick that, but I didn't pick it now. Because this is gonna slow the attack speed and all, everything and stuff. See? It's so powerful. Oh my god, the battle is already over when the effect runs out. It's like an extra unit. I think I made the right call. I think it was the right move. I think it was the right move. Professor Tide, please. We need to get the Tide to level 2 first, I think. We need Tide level 2. Is Shiva stronger than the Ekis? I think so. But I mean, it's up for arguing. It would not be stronger than level 2 Ekis. It would definitely not be stronger than level 2 Ekis. Gyra, but we don't want that. Oh. Okay. Yeah, these are not happening. Just look at that Shivas. Oh my god, it slows everything. It's so good. It's actually really good. Like, now the fight is over. So effectively, we slow the attacks. It doesn't say how much, does it? But it is absolutely good. 4 seconds, that's all we need. Like, the fight is over in 4 seconds. Draw isn't happening. I mean, it seems a little unlikely, but... But I mean, I only get 3 gold for selling it, so... Kunkka's already 2. Go Hunter, win game, Resident Sleeping Face. Yeah. They're gonna nerf it in like in an hour or something. So many level 3s. What? Look at this guy. There's like 4 level 3s and I have 0. But do we still win? It's so close. No, looks like we lost barely. Jeff Bubbles. Wow. Wow. I have 0 level 3s. 0 level 3s versus all those level 3s. This needs to do the ability faster. Oh! One more doom. Can we like disruptor him? Savage as a last unit. What? Disruptor as a last unit. I mean, it would be like fine, I guess, but. Okay, we just need good Kunkka boats, okay? Just two good Kunkka boats here. Let's go, Kunkka, you can do it, man. One boat. And two boat. Yes. 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 No. Yes. Oh my god, so much healing. They are healing so much. Arrgh! Oh, I won. He lost on. Yes, he's dead. So I won on his board somehow. Oh, I thought I was losing. But we got a big win on his board, apparently.